when you pick up your phone to tell somebody that God has expanded your territory. Oh, by the time you hang up, you're going to recognize overflow. Because I want you to come back the next Sunday. And don't touch them on the beat. Y'all know what I told you last Sunday? Well, guess what? Can I get a witness? Touch somebody to say, name. I was going to tell you what God did for me last week. Say, name. I was about to talk about what God did for me last week. But then he blessed me last night. I was going to come up in here and talk about what he did last night. But then when I woke up this morning, I had another blessing. But now look at your neighbor and say, name. So instead of me wasting all the time talking about all the stuff that God wanted, let me just keep it simple. God, keep right on. It's a crushing. That means you got to go through something. You don't just walk in increase, expansion, and overflow, and not have gone through nothing. That's why the threshing is so important. Some of y'all have stretched all 2013. But God wanted me to let you know, if you're willing to make him your priority, get ready for increase, expansion, and if you're willing to do the lie, and if somebody can run a praise for the 24 wheels, I will. You can give me 24 wheels, that's 24 blessings that ain't got room enough to receive. Somebody shall increase, expansion, overflow. How many of y'all are excited about the increase, expansion, and overflow? Let me see you wave your hand. Because can I catch you up? Can I really mess you up? Because if you're excited about what already got to place, I'm about to blow your mind. In chapter 6, in verse 6, verse 5, watch this, you lost your mind. You got excited, but verse 6, about to make you shut this place down. Should I even read verse 6? Somebody said, Pastor, read my text. Look at verse 6. It says, and I will give you peace in the land, and ye shall lie down, and none shall make you afraid. Y'all know what that means? I'm going to give you so much peace that you will have peace. That when you walk in the lane, you increase, expansion, and overflow. You ain't gonna be scared. Touch your neighbor's name. I ain't gonna be scared. See, some people got a blessing. They'll bless them with a nice car, and they got a park around the corner, because they don't know what I'm talking about. But God says, because of your direction, oh no, when I give you increase, expansion, and overflow, you're gonna walk in with authority. And you're not gonna be wrong, but you're gonna have peace of mind. And God says, in this season of rain, he's going to reinstate a very free attitude in your life. God says, he's gonna put you in a season whereby you're too blessed to be stressed and too favored to be fragile. Y'all miss what I just said. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, I'm too blessed to be stressed. And I'm too favored to be fragile. In other words, you can go ahead and talk. You can talk about how I got it. You can talk about how I can't get it. But guess what? I'm too favored to be fragile. And in this season of rain, you're not going to have to worry expansion and overflow.